I see that Ann Wagner is having a fundraiser Monday evening out in California. The price of admission is $1,500 for an individual. It's $2,500 if you belong to a PAC. I'm not quite sure why she needs the money. She has $3.1 million in her coffers right now. Maybe she wants more money to prepare to debate me. I certainly would be very pleased if she accepted the invitation from the League of Women Voters for their candidate forum in the fall. I don't think she would have to fear me. I'm more comfortable just having a friendly discussion about the issues and make the real winner be the citizens of the second district. Anyway, while she's out there for that fundraiser, I'm going to be on the streets of St. Louis with high school students in our Urban Go Team program. We'll be learning more about the issues in St. Louis and how democracy can be made better to work in order to be more responsive to the people of our area and the people of the country.